The park was named Horton Plains in memory of Sir Robert Wilmot-Horton, who was the governor of Ceylon from 1831 to 1837. Rich in biodiversity, the park is the watershed for several rivers including the Walawe, Kelani and Mahaweli, which originate from the Belihul Oya, Bogawantalawa and the Agra Oya respectively. Surrounded by a range of hills, the Horton Plains National Park covers 3,159.8 hectares. On 28 March 1998, Ginihiriya Bungalow, which is also known as Anderson Lodge, declared by the Department of Wildlife for visitors. This place took constructed around the year 2015.
Thank you.